Buzz, I'm down the bottom end of my new permission. I was right up there the other day. We kept finding all the shotgun shells and all the other crap, but down at my first hole. It's an old musket ball. In rather good condition. I don't know if you can see it because of the sun, but nice. Let's crack on. You know what, guys? Just come across this. It's quite like a. This was a tube with a glass eye in it or something. What the hell that would have been useful. It's done me that one. Anyone got a clue what that is? Comment below. Sure, definitely ain't. Let's click on. Now, guys, next hole. Proper old button net. Still got the shank attached. I can tell some tales. Nice. Not really much in this field. Loads of bits of aluminum. Aluminum. That's about it, so let's crack on. Another old guys. It's a old shoe buckle. Nice. Had a bit of a decorative rain. Once upon a time. Yeah. Nice. Let's crack on. Yeah, guys. First corner of this field. I think. If I don't make myself look a dick, it'd be a button. Say Edward half penny. '1904. Nice. Straight on. Here, guys, have a roll. It's a nice one. Got some age to it. Yeah, nice. Let's crack on. Alright, guys, just went home and got digger 2. He's over there. Looking at the horses. But yeah, another roll. An old key.
Dad, I found something.
What? Let's crack on. It's old watch key. Watch one key. But yeah, nice. Let's crack on. Right, guys. Come down to my coin field again. And first hole. Gilded buckle. Just see the gilded coming through. Silver gilded. Yeah, nice. Just crack on. Here, guys, a roll. It's a musket ball. Nice. And other than that. Better shotgun shells, I suppose. Done my head in the other day just picking up shotgun shell after shotgun shell. Ugh. Let's crack on with the next one. Now, guys, the rope. It's a coin. 1860. That'd be 1 penny. Victoria. Nice. Crack on. Alright guys, next hole. Snipped it. Fucker. Civil War button. It's blank. Well, they come under the Civil War uniform, so just imagine it is. Shank's gone, but what'd you get? 16 something, so nice, crack on. Well guys, another roll. There's a bit of silver. See the all marks there? At the top. Say, best wishes. Yeah. We'll see it as a badge. Yeah. Oh, wind's coming. That's nice. Alright, let's crack on. Silver. Alright guys, another roll. You can see it in there. Another coin. It's a fucking old 1p. Using language. Jesus. 1974. Oh well. Been a long time since I found one of them. Let's crack on. Well guys, another roll. Do you see it sticking out there? Get away, grass. There we be. And then take a look. Ooh. George V. It's obviously half penny. Say 1927. Half penny. Nice. Let's crack on. Right guys. Another roll. It's a ship's half penny. It's 1939. And it is George VI. Got some nice patina on that one. That'll clean up nice, that one. Yeah, nice. Crack on. I think I found a footpath now from coming down here. Well, on the map is a footpath that runs along here. And a footpath that leads straight through the middle of that field. So I don't know where to go at the moment. But yeah, let's crack on. Well guys, yep, definitely found one of the footpaths, I think. Guided by the red ants again. Take this, you fuckers. Alright. That one is a George V. 1 penny. 1915. Be nice when it's cleaned up and all. Ah, nice. At least we're back on the pennies. Sweetos. Let's crack on. Oh guys, another coin. Say Victoria. Nice condition and all. It is a 1888. Half penny. Nice. Let's crack on. Oh guys. By where I'm looking here, you can just see it. Where has it gone? There. Keep coming still. There's a coin. There's a button. I made myself look a dick. If there's a coin, I've never seen that coin before. But let's go and have a look. Oh, it's definitely not a button. Oh, bollocks. I don't think. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, she's a button. Ah, fuck. It's a nice button, that is. More likely silver, I think. No, silver gilded. Ah. Oh well, foxy buttons these days. Yeah, it's nice. Let's crack on. Look, right, guys, just dug a hole. What I found. Size of that key. Tell you what, that went, must have went to a big lock. Jesus. Nice though. Wow. Let's crack on. Jesus.